Hey, Brett McFall here, and do you use a sales funnel in your process? You know, your sales process, are you using what they call a sales funnel where, you know, often promoted by things like companies like ClickFunnels, etc., where, you know, you give away something for free, then you have something a little bit more expensive for them to buy once they grab the free thing, and then once they grab that, there's something more expensive, and then something more expensive. It's called the Ascension model. And it's designed to, you know, get you a return pretty quickly. So if you're advertising, let's say, on Facebook, then it's designed to be able to get some more sales happening right from the get-go so that you cover your costs on marketing, then make money on what we call the back end. And in theory and in practicality, it's actually pretty fantastic. It does work. But I guess I want to talk to you about it because I think a lot of people are being led down a garden path when it actually is not the right path to be on, because ClickFunnels and sales funnels in general, because I come from a background where sales funnels were always part of our dialogue. You know, creating a sales funnel was like a step-by-step process. It was always part of what we used to do when we started internet marketing. And so something like ClickFunnels automates all that, which is great, right? Absolutely, very intelligent software. But I guess I see the issue of, I get to talk every day to people who are coaches, consultants, or selling any sort of product or service really, and they're using ClickFunnels or some other software for a sales funnel and not getting the results that everybody else is raving about. And you're gonna realize this, that when you hear statistics about how well something is working, it's always the top 10 to 20% of people who are getting all the results. The lower 80% are always dragging their feet, always struggling, always not getting the results that everybody else is getting. So it always looks like, well, hold on, all these people are getting fantastic results, but it's not the full story as well. And it's just data, it's just the law of averages. This is how it generally averages it out, right? And so I guess I want to talk about the 80%, because I'm talking to, you know, coaches and consultants every day who have got the software to do it, have tried a sales funnel, and it isn't working anywhere near what it should do, which means you put about 6 months worth of effort into creating a funnel. You know, you've got to create a free report, or some sort of free gift, and then you've got to create the next product up, which is maybe 47, and the next one up, which is 97. You know, got to create the packages, and then a whole list of stuff to do. It takes months. All hoping that when you eventually launch it, it works. The problem I have is this, and the problem that I've seen, it's not a problem I have, but it's a problem that gets presented to me every day, is that if you're not a certain type of person, then doing this is not very easy. And sales funnels are for geeks, all right? It's for computer geeks, internet geeks, who understand the whole process. They can see the whole process in their mind. So creating a funnel around all the steps is easy. But that's only a small percentage of the population. Now, how do I know this? Because I actually am that guy who can see the sales funnel. I don't see dead people, but I see sales funnel, right? I see things. And so if you don't see it like that, like I've been teaching since 2004, and so I know what it takes to teach people, the average person, how to use technology, and there's different ways of actually teaching you depending on what kind of person you are. And the thing about sales funnel is it misses around about 80% of the community out there because you just don't get it. You're doing it because they tell you to do it. You're doing it because it says, well, step one is this, so then step two is that. You just follow along in good faith, right? And that makes sense too. But it doesn't work the way that they all say it does. You know, have you found that to be true, where your sales funnel is not working the way all these gurus say it should? If so, then there's another way through, all right? There's another way through where you can bypass the complete sales funnel. So myself and my students don't use those complicated brain-frying sales funnels. We just don't use them at all, we bypass them. Because there's a much better way. Now, how can I say that? How can I say there's a much better way? Well, because I do it every day, but let me just give you the philosophy. When you give somebody, let's say, a free report and then a $47 product and maybe a $97 product after that, it still doesn't solve their problem, all right? So if we're in the business and if you're in the business of solving someone's problem, then a $97 product doesn't cut it. It's a band-aid approach when really what they need is heart surgery, right? If you truly want to be able to help somebody, you usually need to be able to spend time with them in some capacity, whether it's in person, over the phone, or over the internet. And so being able to, you can't give that sort of level of service when you're offering something through an ebook, a report, or a couple of videos, or something like that. And so this is what the massive problem I have with it, because it truly doesn't solve the customer's problem. So what I do instead is I actually take people from, you know, a $0, so it's a, you know, something for free. That's a good lead generator, right? Something for free. And then straight to into like a $3,000 to $10,000 product. And that's what all my students do as well. So we bypass all that annoying ascension model, all the annoying steps, all the time-consuming steps that it takes to make that happen. We go straight for the high ticket. Now, the thinking behind that is it's much better for you, obviously, better cash flow. You can have less customers at a higher price, so there's less customer service issues. Because when you get, you know, if you go along with that sales model of where you want to get hundreds and maybe thousands of customers, well, it brings with it a whole bunch of trouble as well. You can get a recurring income, say from 1,000 people at maybe $10 a month, but then you've got 1,000 people you've got to look after, and I've lost my logins, and I didn't receive that email, and you didn't tell me this, so I want out, and so you've got to refund them, and you've got to refund them 3 months prior to that. And so it's a lot of customer service, a lot of admin that goes with it. Nobody ever seems to talk about. Whereas if you actually charge somebody a decent price upfront, then you can afford to spend the time with them and actually help them to solve their problem, actually give them the result they want. So that's the philosophy going in. The next question you probably have is, well, hold on, if we can't sell something at 47, how could I sell something at 3,000? And this is where I've discovered something very, very different. It changes the game in that it allows people to actually rise to the surface. People who want to work with you, rise to the surface and actually ask to do business with you. And the price is secondary. Yeah, the price is secondary. And that's the big shift. The price becomes secondary because it's all focused on the problem and solving that problem. And so when you actually approach it like this, it changes your business forever. I've got students doing it right now. You know, sometimes they might do like, you know, 10,000 in a week, 20,000 in a week because of the system that they're using now. And essentially what they're offering is the same solution that we're offering at a low price, but now at a much higher price and with much more value added, and they're able to convert them into sales, all right? So that is what I want you to start thinking about. If you want to become like, you know, earn $1 million, don't do it in teeny little bits. Do it in big bits. It's much easier, much more predictable, much better for you and better for the customer. They get exactly what you need them to get, all right? So if you have any questions and you'd like some help about what I do and how I do that, then simply write this website down, fastclientformula.com, fastclientformula.com, fastclientformula.com. And get on a training with me, and I'll train you for free in exactly how you can do it, all right? So nothing held back. I'll show you exactly how it's done. And even then there's an opportunity to actually have your questions answered by me as well for free too. So you really can't lose. Go to fastclientformula.com, and I will help you put that system together. At least I'll teach you how to do it for yourself, so you can go and do it yourself, all right? So I'm Brett McFall. Hope that helps you out, and hopefully gets you out of that confusing, brain-frying sales funnel and actually gets you into some decent sales, all right? I'll talk to you soon.